What up, YouTube? It's SOS Super Tales. I'm back with another game video today. As Metro 2033 Xbox 360 Let's Play 8. So, I know you guys are just trying to watch this series. I know you guys want some more of these. And I know that one person who was on my YouTube comment section saying that he kind of does hate this game, but not because he's going towards me. Hating on this game right here I have. But that's okay. If you guys don't like Metro 2033, you guys don't have to watch the series. This is for people who want me to do a Let's Play series of this. And this is what I'm doing. And the reason why I'm doing this is because that way I have something to do on this channel. If anybody in the future is probably watching this, then there you go. This is my Let's Play series. If anybody's into Metroid. Or Metro. I don't even know how you want to pronounce that name. But anyway, guys, what is up, guys? I'm back. And the reason I'm making this video today is because, well, I just need to. I mean, after having to do Crysis 3 and doing Black Ops 2 and with Jonathan Statch, which I have no idea where he's at. I wish he was still here. I mean, he's on Xbox Live anymore. I mean, I know he's on YouTube, and I know he's probably hiding. He's in his little hidey hole or something. I don't even know, really. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys will enjoy this video. And as always, let's begin. So, we're just on the main menu, and let's continue. We're on the outpost part.
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hall Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface.
Ah. Nazi Rangers. Hopefully we don't even find Nazis in this game, because if we do, I swear to God, I'll go to freaking Canada. And if those Nazis are still alive and come to the United States, I'll move up to Canada. I will build a wall. Okay, I'm just kidding. I actually don't even know if that's going to be actually true or not. I don't even know if Nazis even still alive, but I actually heard if you go on YouTube, you'll actually find Nazi Americans. Not even kidding with you on that. I've been on YouTube the entire time and been looking up random stuff, and that's where I found the information. So yeah, so let's just move on. Oh crap, I gotta put a mask on. Okay, there we go, sorry. I kind of forgot, I'm not really used to the controls that well. But yeah, here we go. Okay. Well, it's gonna take some time. Okay, there's literally enemies coming down here. Not even kidding with you on that. Hey, and I can actually move normally again now that I don't have to worry about a kid being on top of me. Which makes my sensitivity really weird. I know, I'm just saying for the record. Alright, so, it looks like we're having to wait till the enemies pass by.
Yeah, 15 minutes at max to get the airlock open. If we don't make it in time, fall back to base.
Oh god. There's literally enemies right in front of me. Like, I cannot even stand this. That looks like a Nazi. I'm like literally right behind him. Oh god, I'm literally about to die. Oh god. Oh god. Please no. Alright, so I'm back, guys. I'm really sorry that took so long. I'm not used to actually playing this game anymore. So I apologize for people. Aw, crap. Well, that sucks. I'm out of luck. A gas mask is probably not gonna work. Oh well. Oh crap. Looks like someone's coming. Okay, so now we're just having to kind of grab some ammo here real quick. Sorry if I'm taking so long. My subscribers and viewers, I'm not used to actually playing this game anymore. I know I said that the second time, but you gotta know. Gotta know something for one moment. Okay. Just need to grab some stuff. Okay, I wonder, is there like a way out of here? Oh, maybe this is the way out. Alright, so, looks like we've made it out of that building. Woo! Alright. I think we might be able to get done with our next Let's Play. Well, this Let's Play, probably. I guess. Ooh, what's this? Is this ammo? Ah! Well, now I know what this is for. Oh, thank God, we got out alive! Now we're at Black Station.
It was clear the Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Ullman had said he would wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Oh, I know, you had to risk it. Hey, at least we got out of that Russian building or whatever it was. I have no idea what I was doing, but I'm really sorry that part I messed up on. I'm really sorry if I had to cut out the video a couple of times. The only reason why I had to do that was because of how tricky it was to get out of there. But all I had to do was just run out of there. That's, like, really it. And then there was, like, some sort of station if you guys saw what I was doing. Because there is a walkthrough for it on YouTube. You guys want to go check it out, I guess, from Mahalo. really good YouTuber. Hasn't made a YouTube video since, like, what, 2013? Hasn't made a walkthrough. But, yeah, anyway, guys, we're at the Black Station now. Now I can keep going. I'll see what's inside. Check it out, because I'm Elusive Demonize. Oh, man, this is just like from my last YouTube video. Well, my last entertainment video I made. Oh! Hey! Oh, crap. What's that? Ooh, a piece of glass. Hey, sup, British man? You're just like from Crisis 3. That's what you remind me of. Oh, wait. Hey, sup, boy?
What took you so long?
I don't know. Did they what?
Later. The situation got worse. He's literally flooded the station. You'll have to act alone. Sorry.
Alright.
Shut down your generator. It'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this.
Oh.
I will wait for you when the deserted side of the police.
Alright. Thanks. Thanks, bro. Alright. Well, it looks like I'm on my own. Ah, crap, we're screwed. Okay. Okay, that was a bad idea. Crap, how many times am I gonna get killed?
Took you so long. Hey, where's Pavel? Alright, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station.
I know you told me that like the second time.
But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you when you deserve the tunnel to pull this. Your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here. What's up?
Okay, this is gonna be the hard part. See, I told you this would be easier. Yeah, that's what you get. Get on, boy. Get wrecked. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, so anyway. Okay. Anyway, I'm just gonna keep going.
come on. Who's gonna fight for Russian purity in the whole metro?
I'm serious.
So slack off a little. Kill and pillage only on the Holocaust. Me now.
Okay. Oh crap! Someone's coming! Man, these Russians don't even want to give up, don't they? I wonder. Now let's teach these bad boys what we got! Yeah, take that! You alien predator! I'm gonna have to call him an alien predator. Oh crap. Gotta reload real fast before I do anything. Oh crap! Watch out! It's coming! Oh boy, they're gonna pay for this. Alright, so we're just up top. And... oh crap, watch out! Let's see if I can throw a grenade. Oh, I can't put a gas mask on. That's too bad. Okay.
So I will come.
No one did.
Phantoms may stray.
That's what I heard.
I hear. I get you. I...
ever hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watch?
Okay, we're load. Alright, so now that we got our stuff, alright, we got some ammo, there we go, I don't know what to do now. Okay, so now we're just going through here. Ah, there's a way out! Oh! Oh man. Okay. Yeah. What's up, Russian man? Here, I'll get in. Boy. Glad we made it out alive. I know. We're the best team ever. Hashtag. Fear. Well, what's fear? What's the definition of fear? What in the heck? Like my parents. Man, my parents must have hated me back then. Well, actually, in the virtual gaming. Okay, why is it... What? What's going on? Oh, God! Oh, crap! It's an alien predator! Run! Oh, boy. That was a close call. Do you guys see that? It's an alien predator. Alien predator confirmed. Alien predator exposed. Hashtag. Let's see if Keemstar can make a YouTube video about this. And now it's actually really dark in the video when I watch it. It's like really dark. Chapter 5, Hope.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Well, there we go, we're in chapter 5. It's all because of a new hope. Alright, anyway guys, I'm gonna stop this video right here, and hopefully in the next Let's Play I don't get killed a lot this time. I'm probably gonna have to get some more ammo from some enemies probably in the next Let's Play probably. But anyway guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and I'm really sorry if I had to do some really cut out of this video in the editing. Just, I just, for some reason, this whole chapter, well, at the end of the chapter of chapter 4, war, was actually a bit tricky, but that's okay. At least for a YouTuber, it's a good start out to just make it flow like slow, riding solo, hashtag riding solo. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys do enjoy this video, and as always, hope to see you all in the next video. Goodbye. Zesto with Supertail signing off, and here's a peace sign for y'all. Peace.